Acute epiglottitis. Causes, symptoms, treatment. It is an acute inflammatory condition confined to supraglottic structures, which include epiglottis, aryepiglottic folds, and adenoids. There is marked edema of these structures which may obstruct the airway. What causes epiglottitis? It is a serious condition and affects children of 2 to 7 years of age, but can also affect adults. H. influenza B is the most common organism responsible for this condition in children. Clinical features. 1. Onset of symptoms is abrupt with rapid progression. 2. Sore throat and dysphagia are the common presenting symptoms in adults. 3. Dyspnea and stridor are the common presenting symptoms in children. They are rapidly progressive and may prove fatal unless relieved. 4. Fever may go up to 40 degrees Celsius. It is due to septicemia. Patient's condition may rapidly deteriorate. Examination. 1. Depressing the tongue with a tongue depressor may show red and swollen epiglottis. Indirect laryngoscopy may show edema and congestion of supraglottic structure. This examination is avoided for fear of precipitating complete obstruction. It is better done in operation theater, where facilities for intubation are available. 2. Lateral soft tissue x-ray of neck may show swollen epiglottis, thumb sign. Treatment. 1. Hospitalization. Essential because of the danger of respiratory obstruction. 2. Antibiotics. Ampicillin or third-generation cephalosporin are effective against H. influenza and are given by parenteral route, IM or IV, without waiting for results for throat swab and blood culture. 3. Steroids. Given in appropriate doses, relieve edema and may obviate need for tracheostomy. 4. Adequate hydration. Patient may require parenteral fluids. 5. Humidification and oxygen. 6. Intubation or tracheostomy may be required for respiratory obstruction. Acute laryngotracheobronchitis. Causes, features, treatment. What is acute laryngotracheobronchitis? It is an inflammatory condition of the larynx, trachea, and bronchi, more common than acute epiglottitis. What causes acute laryngotracheobronchitis? Mostly, it is viral infection. Parainfluenza type 1 and 2, affecting children between 6 months to 3 years of age. Male children are more often affected. Secondary bacterial infection by gram-positive cocci soon supervenes. What happens in acute laryngotracheobronchitis? The loose areolar tissue in the subglottic region swells up and causes respiratory obstruction and stridor. This, coupled with the thick tenacious secretions and crust, may completely occlude the airway. What are the symptoms? Disease starts as upper respiratory infection with hoarseness and croppy cough. There is fever of 39 to 4 degrees Celsius. This may be followed by difficulty in breathing, an inspiratory type of stridor. Respiratory difficulty may gradually increase with signs of upper airway obstruction, in other words, suprasternal and intercostal recession. What is the treatment? 1. Hospitalization is often essential because of the increasing difficulty in breathing. 2. Antibiotics like ampicillin, 50 milligrams or kilograms a day, in divided doses, is effective against secondary infections due to gram-positive cocci and H. influenza. 3. Humidification helps to soften crust and tenacious secretions which block tracheal bronchial tree. 4. Parenteral fluids are essential to combat dehydration. 5. Steroids, in other words, hydrocortisone, 100 mg IV, may be useful to relieve edema. 6. Adrenaline. 7. Intubation or tracheostomy is done should respiratory obstruction increase in spite of the above measures. Tracheostomy is done if intubation is required beyond 72 hours. Assisted ventilation may be required.